The downtown Greenville restaurant has announced its closing after a little more than a year in business. A sign was posted on the door of the Bellwether Public House on South Main Street over the weekend. It said the restaurant would close effective today, Monday, September 23rd. The 8,000 square foot space formerly occupied by Liberty Tap Room opened in the spring of 2023, just steps from Fluor Field.